We are from 12 Science 2.
I'm Aprilia Sagita.
I'm Lydia Septiana. I'm Tara Balkis.
I'm Lina Kartiwa.
I'm Rizky Norpadila.
I'm Ties.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
So today we have a special report from our friends, and I am so excited about this. Really? What is that? So let's visit the conference.
Hi, good morning viewers. Are you can guess where am I? Yes, Bandung. Accurately, I'm in Asia Afrika Street. Asia Afrika Street is a tourist spot that many people visit, and that spot tourists are alun-alun Bandung, Gedung Merdeka, and don't forget you come to here, you must visit the Braga Street. So what we'll do in here? Just follow me. Alun-alun Bandung is iconic place of Bandung. This place fit for your relaxing with your family. But in the new normal, before we entrance, we must fill the forms of website and scan the QR code. In Gedung Merdeka, there are a lot of visitors. And the unique of this place, you can meet with ghosts. But not really ghosts, is there some people who wear costume like ghosts. What's your reason to visit this place?
Because I hear this place so popular and this place to Instagram people.
So, what's your opinion about this place?
This place so cool, and I think this place so meaningful for this.
Thank you. Hello, good afternoon. What's your name?
April.
What's your reason to coming here?
I'm just hang out with my friend, and I think you must visit the place and just for you waste the weekend.
So, what's your opinion about this place?
Beautiful place and the icon of Bandung, I think.
Thank you. And the last, we have a Braga Street. This place used to be called Paris Panjava, and here too many visitors and many cafe. If you just wanna hang out with your friends, Braga is sweet place for them. Hi, good afternoon. What's your name?
I am Tiara.
Where are you from?
I'm from Bandung.
What's your reason to coming here?
Because I'm so curious about this place. and I heard too it this place so beautiful. So
I'm here.
So how about your opinion about this place?
It's wonderful place.
I think
and
people
not wrong if say this place Paris Van Java because this true.
Thank you. Selamat siang, Teteh. Namanya siapa?
Nur.
Dari mana?
Dari Subang.
Dari Subang. Teteh, ini baru pertama kali kesini atau mana?
Udah kedua kalinya.
Alasannya datang kesini kenapa sih, Teh?
Karena menarik aja. Juga kayaknya dekat dari Subang kesini.
Terus pendapat Teteh tentang tempat ini gimana sih, Teh?
Enakin.
Enakinnya gimana sih, Teh?
Nyaman aja buat nongkrong sama teman-teman.
Terima kasih Teteh waktunya. So, are you excited to coming here? Don't forget to follow the health protocols. Stay positive, stay healthy, and don't forget to always happy. See you!
Wow, that's so cool! I want to go to them. Let's go! How about this weekend? Sure, why not? Anyway, that's the last conference for today. Don't forget to always use the mask, wash your hand, and stay safe! Thanks for your attention. See you tomorrow. Stay positive and have a nice day. Bye!
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
We are from the English group. My name is Ayu Lestari.
My name is Rosmaya.
My name is Salsa.
My name is Harlina.
We will visit a place to do an interview in Hubertus, Bandung.
Iya, boleh. Namanya siapa?
Iya.
Kelas berapa?
Kelas 7.
Kalau di mana?
Di Baitur Rahman.
Tujuan kesini mau apa?
Mau main ke rumah teman.
Temannya jauh nggak?
Enggak, itu di bawah rumahnya.
Oh iya. Makasih.
Iya, sama-sama.
Si mau nanya, boleh?
Boleh.
Namanya siapa?
Putri.
Kelas berapa?
Kelas 9.
Tujuan kesini mau apa?
Jat kelompok ke rumah teman.
Jauh ke rumahnya?
Lumayan lah.
Kesini sama siapa?
Sendiri.
Oh iya. Makasih ya. Halo.
Lu Azmi.
Ini new music. Ayo cepet deh.
What's my first she had? What one she had?
Good afternoon. Now we will give you a destination in Bandung area.
This time a tourist spot called Manglayang Park.
This place in Manglayang to be precise and of the cafe with a view of Bandung.
Let's just go to Anggi who is at the location.
Thank you.
Good afternoon.
Introduce, my name is Andy. What is your name?
My name is Andy.
Why did you choose this place for you to visit?
Because this place is cool and comfortable for me.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Andy, and thank you for watching.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good job!